This life is not an easy one. I've made enemies. Powerful enemies. I've put those I love in danger. But the one thing that has haunted me my entire life is finding the truth about my parents.
You're a wanted man, Peter Parker.
You don't believe what the police are saying, do you?
My dad has 500 officers looking for you.
500? That seems a bit excessive.
You know, if you're gonna steal cars, don't dress like a car thief.
You found my weakness. It's small knives.
Who are you?
Tell us a little bit about yourself, Mr. Parker. What does your father do, Peter?
I never really knew my father. My parents left when I was very young.
Peter, someday you'll understand.
Did you tell the boy about his father?
Dr. Connors. I'm Richard Parker's son.
If you want the truth about your parents, Peter, come and get it.
Ready to play God.
There's been a biological attack on New York City.
Your secrets have a cost.
I gotta stop him.
Do you think what happened to you, Peter, was an accident? Do you have any idea?